A Tucson man has been sentenced to 5 years in prison after stealing, then trafficking, stolen championship rings belonging to U of A baseball legend Terry Francona. 35-year-old Jamie Estep is being accused of trafficking Francona's 2 MLB World Series rings, 3 MLB All-Star rings, and 1 College Hall of Fame ring. Detectives at the Pima County Sheriff's Department were able to trace some of the memorabilia across Arizona. The 3 All-Star rings have not been recovered.